Alright, here we have Jesse, and he's going to help me paint the car. We're going to do the mirrors and the door handles. Got this Plastidip. You know, it's like $6 after work. I think one can's enough. So I'm going to get supplies. I'm going to get like some water and shit. And clothes hangers to hang the door handles on, because I'm going to do both sides of it. I'm just going to take them out of the door completely. I've got like 2 hours to do this or something, so it should be good for time. Here's the car, so we're gonna do this part of the mirror and the handles. I'll do this nasty stuff sometime. These fingernail guard things. But here, I got the supplies I think I'm gonna need, which is this to hang up the door handles. I couldn't find painter's tape, so I found this like UPS tape or something. And then I got this stuff for masking up the door and soap and water. And a drying towel to clean everything off. Alright, I just did the first door. You know, it looks not bad. I probably have some overspray I'll have to wash off, but it's mostly covered. So we move on to the second door now. So when you're doing a mask, you want to start at the windshield. Just slap it on there. It doesn't really matter if it gets folded. It's just gonna cut it anyway. You wanna make sure it's cold out so the paint has a better chance of drying in 20 minutes. We'll take care of that.
Shut it off then.
I try to sit it down and do like a time lapse or something, yeah. That's a good idea, right? So I think what I'm going to do is do both the mirrors, and then while those are going, I'm going to take out the two back door handles and then do those. So it's just the one T30 screw, I think they said, here. Yep. And that's all that holds these in.
It's going forever. Time lapse.
Exactly. Really have no idea how to do this. Here's the door switch that like shuts, making a connection. Alright, I just kind of washed these. I'm buffing out the scratches now. You feel me? I'm about to start painting in 1 second here. the mask is probably gonna get blown off by the wind. Here we got Jack tripping on rocks. And here's the dirty handles. Oh, they aren't anymore. I don't know how I'm gonna cover up the actual switches and stuff, but I'll figure that out. I'm gonna start spray painting in a second now.
You gotta shake this for a minute, right? I don't know. I think you said a whole minute. This would be a good time lapse here. Yeah, so we can see, we got a professional mask. Here's the end result of the steering wheel project. I didn't make a video on that because I was rambling too much.
No, that's right.
I got the back door open because I can't find out how to shut it without a door handle. Oh, you can take a closer look at the nasty ass guards here, which are very nasty and cracked up. You know, next project, we got to get these rust spots covered with some Rust-Oleum. I really don't think you have to shake this for a minute.
You should be alright.
Surface must be clean and dry. Avoid direct sunlight. Cool. Shake can vigorously for one full minute after mixing ball begins to rattle. Shake often while applying. Hold 6 inches away. And this is going to spray all over the body. I'm going to have to go to the car wash. You could get. Mm-hmm. Alright. Alright, so line. So you just do like a light coat from what like, you said.
It should tell you how far to hold the can away.
6 inches. That's gonna be annoying. I'm gonna paint my hand.
Fuck it.
Oh, that looks like fucking shit.
Damn.
It's not shaking enough, I think. Fucking running like crazy. Why does it look so bad? Is it because of running? The mirror's dry.
Maybe because it's so cold out.
Maybe because it's Walmart paint. That's running like crazy. That looks like fucking trash. Let's try this side. It's running like hell.
Yeah, it's gotta be because it's so fucking cold out, dude. Is there like a
start over
standard operating temperature or some shit?
Probably. I should start over, right?
We should wait for a warmer day.
I think I gotta start over. This looks terrible. Right?
Right? Gotta wipe it off quick.
Oh, God damn.
Let's read.
Fucked up. It looks terrible.
They done fucked up today.
Here? Fucked up real big. Real bad here. This is fucking
wipes of shame.
Real bad. But this stuff is cool because it's just like rubber. So, you know, you just wipe it off. And you start over on a warmer day that's not windy. And here, you can do that side if you want.
Sure, I'll give it a go.
It's like all up on the inside too.
So the key is counterclockwise motions. I was gonna say it looks like a murder scene. Yeah, it is a good video. I gotta turn the camera off.
Alright, so overall I'd say this has been a good experience. I think I have a future as a painter. Still got some blood splatters here.
Yeah, most of this shit.
This stuff's cool because, you know, it just rubs off because it's rubber. But
Yeah. This video is the only evidence that any of this happened, so I think it'll clean up pretty well in the car wash. Alright, so I got all the Plastidip off. So right now I'm at the car wash to clean the rest of it off and the salt. And yeah. Make sure you don't do it when it's 30 degrees out and cold and shit. Yeah, going to RIT now for Smash Club. Maybe put a video of that in here to make up for the other dumb shit.